Lastly, Mark Walker spoke to Talula Khera about how to save pangolins as part of her school project.
So I'm here with Talula Khera, who you're from St Christopher's School, which is in Hove. Welcome to Latest TV News. You're doing a project on the pangolin, have I got that right?
Talula?
Yes. Yeah. So we're going to talk a bit about that today. So this is what it looks like. You can't see it in zoos, can you? So maybe we talk a bit about the background to this creature and why we need to look after it.
So basically, pangolins are a very trafficked mammal. In fact, they're the most trafficked mammal ever. And they're the only mammal that actually has scales, and they're becoming endangered at the moment, like near to extinction, because everyone wants their scales for like Chinese medicines, and babies can be used in soup to eat. It's like a Chinese dish. And also, they're very related to armadillos, like really closely related, and there are like 8 different types of pangolin in the world.
Yeah, so it's that skin then that people can use for medicine. And so why is it that we can't see them in the zoo? Because a lot of people might not have seen this, because obviously you can't see it in a zoo, so.
You can't see them in a zoo because they literally almost automatically die of depression, which is very sad. And they,
It's just, basically, they're not very happy, are they, in the zoo? That's probably the best way to put it.
Yeah.
So if we want to see them, we've got to see them out in the wild. But you can adopt them, and I know you've adopted the pangolin, haven't you, through the organisation. It's Born Free, isn't it? So tell us a bit about that, and how do you go about adopting a pangolin family? Because that's a good way of looking after them.
Yeah, because I wanted to adopt one, because if you didn't adopt one, then they might become extinct. And Born Free looks after your pangolin family for you so that they don't die in the end. So
yeah, and that can help them preserve their habitat, but also in terms of we can feed them as well, can't we? Probably provide a little bit of security as well.